Experts say your smartphone or your tablet is the weak spot that hackers will go after. So it's the security measures that you put in these devices that will help prevent them from getting your personal information. Now, this is all due to a massive hacking scheme that has rocked some of Hollywood's biggest stars. Hackers put personal photos of several celebrities online, including Oscar winner Jennifer Lawrence and model and actress Kate Upton. With more, here's Manolo Morales.
Thank you very much, Kathy. Yeah, those personal phones, your smartphones, as well as the tablets that could leave you vulnerable to these hacking schemes. And that's exactly what can happen, not just to celebrities, but just about anybody. Photos and emails that are transmitted through smartphones, tablets, and laptops don't just go away even after they're deleted.
It can still be in your email service provider on their cloud storage, and so you would actually have to go log in generally through a computer and delete them manually from that.
So while cloud storage is convenient, experts say it should not be used for any emails or photos that you want to keep private.
A lot of these ideas sound good on paper, but in practice there's things that maybe people don't want shared with the whole world all the time, so it's probably a good idea to have that option disabled.
There is a way to stop your photos from going automatically to the cloud after you've taken them. You have to go into the settings of your iPhone, and then going to iCloud, press photos, and then there's a button in there that you can turn off to make that happen. Experts say people are victimized by hackers, especially when they don't log off from their email accounts. Social websites such as Facebook and Twitter accounts are also easily compromised.
Even though they don't know the password, they can reset the password to a password that they know. Okay? And once they do that, they got you.
Duque also recommends that people change their passwords at least once every 3 months. And when doing financial transactions, use the internet through hardwire instead of Wi-Fi.
I consider that Wi-Fi is like we're talking straight to straight versus if I have a phone line and your headset, it's much more secure.
And when choosing a password, never use your name, your real name, or your birthday. Make sure there's a mixture of small and capital letters along with numbers. Manolo Morales, KHON 2 News.